Europe is important, it's vital in the world because it's a union of nearly 30 states and it brings cohesion and an approach that can be really spectacular and a great potential for people with disabilities. Having said that, it has to ensure that it also has very strong social programs to go along with the economic and the austerity programs that are there at the moment. So the social side and building up social cohesion is critical.
Great.